This is Rochester Hills, Michigan, and we resist, and we will always resist a government of the people, by the people, and for the people. Little by little, one brick at a time, we will take down the wall of injustice.